Hey, and welcome back. Let's try to finish our conquest here. I've been looking at the tech situation and I realized that maybe I should go for artillery for the Inca. He's pretty big and he might get infantry and artillery. In fact, no, but well, he's not too far away. He needs rifling, then he can go for artillery. She can't go for artillery because she needs rifling for that and steel. I thought about letting her get artillery and trade with her. It won't work though. It really won't work. So, I think what I'll do, I'll get physics and that's a little bit. Let's maybe do it next turn for communism. Oh, here we go. Yeah, that's a bit better. She goes for biology. Yeah, and we can go for artillery like that. I switched into vassalage like an idiot. Could have used the extra teching for a few turns here to get artillery, but I should get where by the time I attack the Inca. The Inca and the Spanish, that's it. And the Spanish should be doable with only cannons because they really don't have much. Not close to rifling. She does have conquistadors though. Can be very annoying, but I don't think it's going to be any. I don't think there's going to be any issue right here. Finish off a galleon, yeah, when you restart the game with a fresh mind. Because last time I got really tired from the whole naval management. Yeah, very tired from that. But I think now I'm back and I can do a good job here. I can get the job done. The Spanish, they have a corps right here, which means that's very good. I can come in from right here and then work my way towards that. I hope there's no privateer anymore. Okay, I do have, yeah. The galleons over here can pick up my remaining army, which I have been meaning to do for a long time now, but never quite got around to that. Then we have, okay, yeah, we have an army here. Do I want to heal them or what? Maybe I do, because I have to wait anyway for a few turns. Yeah, I bombarded like an idiot. Now they can't heal for one more turn. It's very not my brightest moment. Happens when you are tired. So I'm trying to gather my army, merge my forces and take the Spanish while I'm going for artillery. That's pretty much the idea. I have 13 right here. Maybe I do need even one more galleon here. That galleon, I don't know. Frigate here, yeah, just wait. And here I'm whipping galleons. Preparing a new navy for the Inca. Might not be a bad idea. Okay, can't whip here. Okay, we have to wait. What's going on here? We have. Okay. Bring that guy maybe. Anything going here? Forge with that maybe. Building culture, that guy could go here because I'm sure I'm having chance to revolt. We don't really want that. But we also don't really care because it would take too many units to suppress that. Which means that it's like whatever. Don't want to give them back, because what's the point of giving them back? They AI don't really help you with naval battle. They could attack a bit quicker, but I'm not at the point where I have to rely on that. If I was going for a space victory, I might give it back, because I would like to have a few trading partners and they can make more of that than I can. I could give back some St. Petersburg, but again, I don't really care how quickly she gets to biology. It's not really my problem anymore. And yeah, I think that's it. Let's continue the game. Spanish should be really quickly. Should be takeable, very takeable. And I don't want to tech to anything like tanks or anything like that. It takes too long. Here we could get a barracks, but I don't know if we want to do that. Maybe elephant. I need numbers and I can upgrade them if I really want to. Here, a granary. Maybe a granary and then units. Okay, let's move everything here. Yeah, you could heal for one turn, I suppose, because it takes a while to get the units from here. And don't like how the boat's getting bugged here. Like a graphical bug. A bit annoying. Okay. I should have a galleons here to pick up my units here, right? French revolt taking place. Yeah, well, it's not a. Yeah, you know what? I could also get. I could get military tradition. Military tradition. Or I could pick up electricity, I suppose. Maybe I should do that if I can. Ooh, that's a little bit. Yeah, I don't need the tech. I mean, you could get it just to get it, but you know, I don't know if there's any point in that. However, I would like to get the money. Maybe stop trading with that witch. Military science, I could upgrade a few of my knights if I really want to. Which I'm not sure I want to, because I want to take artillery. I might have to build wealth in a few of my cities, and that's not enough, huh? To upgrade everything that I have. Okay, if that's how it is. Again, you could play it more efficiently if you really took the time to calculate every move, and I don't think it's viable on a, if you play it for, like on a video. I'm already taking my time. Also, I have new headphones, I have to really quickly adjust the, like, the volume, I think. Okay, well, I might not have enough galleons to get everybody in one go. I'm really a bit short on galleons, but however, I think you want cannons. I think you really want cannons more than anything else, and the other guys, I can pick them up in a few turns. I don't think she has any big army, which could be annoying. So for that matter, and of course I can move the healthy guys towards the front line. Get them over a bit quicker, and yeah, okay, these guys maybe as well. Because I moved away the Great Medic like an idiot, and now they won't really heal. So I might as well. Yeah, and keep upping units. I still have to do something about the volume here, I think. Okay, I think it might be fine now. Yeah. I don't know. I'll figure it out for the next video. Hope it's okay. Don't really hear anything, but okay, it's a bit better now, I think. Cannon. Okay, now it's a bit too loud. Okay, Galleon. Workboat. Okay, yeah, for the fish. In fact, two fish have been ruined by that. By that monster. I hope I have enough to take it. Yeah, galleon for sure, elephant. Ship of a lion. Not sure why I'm going for that, but you get a forge. Yeah, and here maybe you only build navy. Oh, and you know what? I want to draft a bit. So in four turns we are doing a switch of some kind. I don't need that. I might trade communism for that or something like that. I am in, yeah, okay. No, it's fine, I think. Running out of money, bro. Yeah, no. Not doing that anymore. Not doing that anymore. And I'm building elephants because they are usually kind of efficient in their cost. I mean, they are pretty cheap and you get quite a... You get a bang for your buck with the elephants. And they are kind of useful. I could build the Forbidden Palace. I don't think we want to do that. Maybe a barracks or just... Yeah, I think at this point I take... and don't trade with the Inca anymore. I think we'll do that. I hope that nobody can win the UN AP. No, if anything, I could win the AP, which I don't want to do because it wouldn't be deserving. The game deserves a conquest victory, I think, and not a backdoor AP victory. I don't do AP anyway. I mean, we talked a bit about the UN victory. I mean, I won a game with the UN. Some people said it was a bit cheesy. Well, the UN, at least you got the highest population, right? And you don't get the highest population by not doing anything. Like, you have to capture a bit of land, right? AP victory, you don't have to do anything like that. You spread your religion, and I think you only need another guy to vote for you, and you can, the majority of the votes, you can put yourself forward. You can put forward yourself, and you just need everybody to have a religion, and then you can win, and that's it. With the UN, it's not quite that simple, I think. Not constitution. I'll take that. I don't want to give you rifling because you will trade it away and we don't really want that. Can upgrade to cavalry now. Maybe I should do that because yeah. I think artillery is more important. Oh, I can't put two population. Well, let's do that. Frigate, no riflemen. We got the cavalry here. Trying to keep track of everything, it's not quite working out, but... I think I'm about ready to go here. Ah, oh, we have a galleon here. And I feel like I should have more galleons than that. I do... Kind of... Ah, oh, what the hell? What... Ah... Okay, apparently I don't have a movement, huh? To... Okay, let's do it like that, man. I think we are about to be ready here. Yeah. And they are taking a bunch of crap, which... Don't really care about too much. Yeah, cannons and maybe riflemen. However, mainly cannons. Because I can draft riflemen, which means I might not want to whip anymore for a bit. I don't think happiness matters too much anymore with all the stuff that I have. Okay, do we go or what? I think we do. Yeah, we declare on her and I think next turn pretty much. I'm not sure how many units she has, but it can't be too bad. Okay, I have a few more units here. And frigates to kind of defend my stuff here. Another galleon, sure. Frigate, yep. I don't think that's enough. I need more than that. Cavalry, sure. Yeah, and you can heal pretty much. Ship of the Lion. I don't think I can draft here because of culture, so I'll just do it pretty much. And I'll tell them to go here, and then I can pick them up by ship. Here we have a granary, which we should maybe whip and go for a grenadier, whatever the hell. That's a bit rifleman or whatever. Cannon. Yeah, here maybe not. Maybe I shouldn't whip here. So I can. Yeah, I don't know. Galleon here. Not sure why. I think I'll put the galleons here from here. And cannon. Yeah. I don't have that many units now that I think about it. Well, 37 cannons, but they are everywhere, but not where they should be. I have a caravel here. We can upgrade that if we want to. You know what I want to do? I want to figure out how many units he has and where and what. So I think I'll take the time and get the horse archer over. Okay, yeah, my machine guns. It would help to. Byzantium is going for something stupid, maybe. Yeah, I suppose that's the best you can do. Yeah, I don't want to get caught out by a big army or whatever if I land. Especially if he gets to infantry, which he might not get to for a long time. Sometimes they are really idiots about that. Refuse to get rifling. And now you might think, well, you are getting lucky because nobody has rifling yet, and it's 1500 AD. Yeah, but if I didn't attack anybody, they would have rifling by now. But since I took out a bunch of guys and they are kind of out of contention, which means they don't trade anymore with each other because there are less AI to trade with. And of course, that delays the whole thing, right? It lowers the attacking pace by which they go. And that makes a difference. If I just did nothing, they would have rifling by now and maybe even. Yeah, they could have tanks by now, really, if I didn't do anything. Okay, let's go for Isabella. I don't think she's liked by anybody. Nah, they were fighting each other. I don't think there shouldn't be any issue with that. If I take her out really quickly. Oh yeah. That shouldn't be hard. I shouldn't have landed here. I should have landed actually here because of the culture, which might go back, and then I could, yeah. And I might capture the pyramids in a bit. Conquistador, yeah. Well, won't help her. Okay, I have to do that a little bit. Turn it a little bit down. Okay, now I wait and I hope I have enough units to kind of deter any attack which might come my way. And of course, I have my friends which could help me with. Oh. Did I forget to move him? Or what? Did I. No, come on. Yeah, well, yeah. Whatever. Okay. Figure out where he has my army. That looks like an army. Not a big one, but Tiwanaku. Don't tell me he has nothing. He must have something, right? Because. He was fighting against the Spanish Empire. He must have some kind of army. Some kind of army. Okay, I don't want to whip too much. I want to draft. If anything, I want to whip cannons. And next turn, we make the switch, I think. And Yolundi getting a golden age. Well, let's get a golden age going. Why not? So yeah, I have more. I didn't bring them. Okay, St. Petersburg is a bit. Where are my workers actually? I had a bunch of workers. No. Think I got tired of doing that, but maybe I should do a little bit of fun. About to get biology. Which means I would have been a good idea to build farms everywhere, for example here, when I could grow and didn't do that. I didn't think I would get to biology. But apparently I did. What's going on here? Apparently, she does not even have chemistry yet, which means no frigates, which means well, doesn't mean anything good for her. Let's put it that way. Okay, maybe we should bombard here a little bit and then take it. Yeah, I have more than enough to do that, and now we crush her. And I think after the capital, it might even be enough. We captured Statue of Zeus. Well, big loop-de-doo. And yeah, that's what I meant. Now I can't. I could have went into her territory immediately. But I suppose it doesn't matter too much. Since I can go here, but yeah, little detail. Take out that guy. And yeah, pretty much. Maybe do that, get a bit of. Oh, come on, don't tell me. Oh, man. You know what? At this point, I think what I'll do, I'll drop him off here. It's really the best thing I can think of, personally. I'll do that. Go like here, and then next turn, I drop him off. And these guys can pick up the rest and maybe go for the Inca, because I don't think I even need any more help taking her out. Ah, he has transports already. Yeah, the Inca always a good attacker, but not he has pretty much nothing. I don't know if he has an army in the wrong position or what, but it's not looking good for him. The only thing is to get the army over from the Spanish territory all the way towards. That might be a bit painful, but okay, let's get that. Do that. Slavery, no. Oh no, I wanted to do the nationhood, didn't I? Nationhood. Do I know nationhood? Yeah, not really. Don't really need nationhood. And no, I do need nationhood. Well, okay, I will do that for about 5 turns and maybe three religion and try to get where, and then I'll do the drafting. And now I'll just kind of draw back a little bit. Don't do anything. Don't do too much whipping. Maybe here we do whipping. Granary. Cannon, whatever. Okay, so we did that. I have a galleon here, I'm not sure what it's doing. Nothing good, that's for sure. And the units over here, they could maybe move over. 8 turns, ugh. Yeah. Okay, don't whip too much because I want to draft, pretty much. It's the idea. The idea here. And if I do that, I can get a border pop a bit quicker. Let's do that. And I get the Golden Age. And I kill the pikeman, cool. And she's already hurting quite a bit. Let's check out if she has anything. No. Okay. Come on, don't do that to me. Come on, I want to move. Yeah, here we go. Three units. Good job. Okay, my great medic. Yeah, well, don't really have to heal too much. Maybe that guy should heal a bit. And do you think that's enough, or do I have to go further than that? Maybe I have to go further than that. Because she has quite a few units. Well, we'll go further than that, if that's how you want to play it. Cannons. A few of these guys, and that should be that's looking pretty good. And she has no frigates, so it's perfectly fine to do that. She can't really kill me. And even if she attacks me, she will kill the. I have frigates defending, so there's pretty much no way that she can do anything. And here I'll load up that and go for the Inca. Here I will heal, I think. That guy can go here. And just wait for a bit of few turns. Okay. Okay, and they go for the Inca. Yeah, okay, I didn't find any army. I mean, I suppose that's his army here, but that was only about 15 units, which yeah. Won't do him much good. I think even here I have enough to go in. However, I think he got rifling and now he has infantry and he will upgrade and yeah, but okay. That was bugging me here. I want to spread irrigation. At least do a little bit of micro. Not really micro, but Die Wettgallium can do that. Okay, yeah, I think I'll go for the Inca. The Spanish are pretty much gone. Ship of the Line can go here. What the hell? It's quicker the other way around, really? You are telling me that that's quicker? Hmm. Wow, the map is not really big, huh? So that means after I'm done here, I should probably, yeah. Oh, we didn't realize that. It will be quicker to go that way. Hmm. Okay, good to know. I'm not quite getting to artillery. And we are going police state. Yeah, that's a good point. Also means I can trade for constitution if I want to. I think I'll try to get biology. That will help me a little bit. Yeah, up here because I'm not sure if I can even draft here. Galleon, sure. Can never have enough galleons. You can go over here. I think that's it, pretty much. Yeah, sure, whatever. Here you can't really do anything, maybe build wealth, really. Get me to artillery one turn earlier if I can. Okay, what's going on over here? Let's take that. The quicker I get it done, the better. And I think I can get it done pretty quickly. Since she only has one conquistador, one musketman, and the other guys don't really count. Let's go for it. Yeah, not really defending her capital too well. But she won't quite give in yet. No. Yeah, I thought. Might be like that. So in that case, let's continue. I could take Yaoi. Well, it's actually defended quite well. But I bet I can take. Oh yeah. Don't want to go across the river if I don't have to. Which means we will land. We might land that guy. Well, that's okay. Now we can land that guy. Like right here. And I can put them for defense. I think I want them to heal, to continue healing for one turn or two. However, the units over here, they can join again, I think. Like that. That galleon here should maybe, no. Has nothing to do, pretty much. What if I... Okay. Maybe go that way, I don't know. Heal here, and... Okay, another galleon full of units. Didn't, okay, I think that's his main army, that's nothing. So yeah, good to know. Few turns. Should maybe build wealth in a few... wherever I can. Maybe build wealth, research, whatever. Try to get biology. Yeah, here we go. That should help a bit with the food situation. And if I get it one turn later, it's not that important, really. Let's build a bit of wealth. Try to get it in four turns, and I'll have a golden age. which should help me a lot. So I have an army which is kind of, yeah, okay. Be good to have railroads, but I'm a bit far away from that. 12 here. Okay, Spanish Empire should be giving in. I think one more should help her. Let's build wealth here because I'm too far away from the front line. Maybe I'm not too far away from the front line, but okay, let's do the golden edge immediately, 2 turns. Yeah, okay, that's good. I'm not sure if I can take it. Might. With a few landings from a boat. That went pretty well. Still no capitulation. Okay, taking a bit longer than I thought. Not a big problem, bro. Okay, I think they can defend here. And the rest of my units goes back on the galleons, and that should be adequate to take the next one. Pretty sure about that. So what do we go for next? Salamanca maybe. Trying to get for the important ones. Oh, come on, don't do that. Yeah, okay, it shouldn't matter because I can definitely land on next turn, I think. And again, she has no chemistry, so yeah, I think I can move out like that. Without it being a big deal. What I would like to know is why I'm not working the tiles here. Hmm, there we go. Up a galleon. Okay, I'm healed up here, which means we do like that. The Great Medic could probably be more useful over here. Upgrade him, maybe, yeah, maybe not. Yeah, no, keep farming. And in 2 turns we go full whipping mode. I could trade a bit for. I'll wait for them to finish that. Don't go for that. You could go for medicine, maybe. Okay, can we? Yeah, we can. She won't give in yet, right? No. Ah, don't do that. Okay, here we go. Yeah, that should fall on the next turn. And I'm pretty sure I could take another one if I'm really pushed. For example, the units here can go here. Okay, that was a bit. I could have gone for Pamplona, huh? Yeah, I could have done that. Well, could have done that. Yeah, it was a little bit stupid, I suppose. Yeah, okay, here, I don't know, maybe I want to do a few units here after all. Should be getting artillery, even without building wealth. Pretty sure about that. Let's do a few more cannons here. Yeah, and perfect. Next turn we switch and go full whipping mode and upgrading mode. Can I get money or something? Kind of. What the hell? I didn't finish it. One beaker or what? That's maybe cavalry at that point. That was a little bit. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it must have been like, yeah, 10 beakers. I fought it. Not sure what happened where. However, let's try to take it and make your cap. That should be more than enough. And not if I don't win any fights. Oh, come on. It's like one longbowman took out three cannons, I think. Here we go. Give me whale and fur and pretty much all you got. Yeah, she doesn't really have any tech. Don't want to win domination. I don't think I will win domination. Yeah, conquest should be it. And now we'll start upgrading. If we get the money. Okay. Now we get everybody into the galleons and keep going. After upgrading a few artillery. I'm not sure what's the point. Maybe go here with cavalry. That's the only thing I can think of. In terms of like boats here, yeah, in fact I could use a few more galleons here. Well, I do have. Yeah, maybe put a few galleons here. Might be a good idea. And I have more than enough to pick up all the units here that I might need. Not going to leave any garrison or anything like that because I don't care if there's any revolts happening. Ah, this guy. Yeah, you can farm. Why not? Brigades, not sure what to do with them. Yeah, okay, so we get artillery one turn later than I thought. For some unknown reason. I think we'll do the switching now, since we obviously we got it now. We continue, or we start drafting. Whip a few artillery and upgrade a few cannons and go for it. And here you can only draft, I think, 3 times, so I'm pretty much done for the time being. Not sure if it's worth it to whip here, because I don't know if they will arrive on the front line in time. Well, we'll find out. And really here you should probably get cavalry, because anything else won't reach the front line in time. Yeah, I think that's it, right? And the Inca, yeah, I'm already quite strong. I'm stronger than him even, and I didn't even have artillery yet, so that tells you all you have to know. And apparently I had a reward. I don't care about that build wealth here. Had a reward, yeah. So she can trade me. Okay. Okay, I do want to heal here, I think. Since I have a great medic. And I wonder how expensive it would be to upgrade to artillery. Don't think it's too bad. But yeah, I want to take the capital. I don't care about anything else. And he might be going for culture. No, not really. And definitely upgrade a few of them. Okay, that didn't really go too well. Yeah, and he doesn't have artillery, and I want to keep it that way if I can. So that means I might need a few new artillery. Yeah, that's how it's going to be. I'm drafting here because it's pretty close, and I can reach that. Maybe not that close. It's a long time, 4 turns, 5 turns. I'd like to upgrade a few more though. Hope I can get some money. It might not happen though. I might have to go with what I have. But 1 or 2 artillery would already be pretty good. Maybe I can get money if I am lucky from somebody. Police state, yep. Maybe I captured a shrine or whatever and will increase my income in a moment. Okay, here it doesn't really matter anymore. Here it doesn't really matter anymore. Defensive packs are trading with Hyena Capac. Oops. And here you can grow now, I think. I'd like to have a bit more artillery here. Yeah, 2 or 3. Especially the strong guys. Situated 3 units. Oh yeah. I think these ones definitely should be upgraded. Come on, give me money. There's no real way to get money right now. Might have to go with what we have here. Even though it's not really a lot. I think we'll wait one more turn and then we go. Upgrade one more. Or two more. Might be overkill, but I'm not playing for the quickest win. It's nice to get it, but I will talk about that in the end. A few things didn't go perfectly, and I think considering that, it's I'm doing okay. Yeah, didn't get the Great Lighthouse, for example, by one turn. Would have made a huge difference. And Horse Archer Rush didn't really go that well. It really was a kind of a disaster. Had to go for, obviously I had to go for construction, which can't be ideal. Yeah, takes much longer. Yeah, build wealth here. Because if I build wealth, I can upgrade more. That's the idea here. Anything else I don't really need. Yeah, it's too far away at that point. I think. Too far gone. And the Inca doesn't really like me too much. Yeah, be a bit careful about domination. It's a small map, so capturing just a few might make a difference. Okay, where are my strong... Yeah, here we go. I think I can upgrade a few more now. Here we go. Now I only have to put them on the boats. I hope that did it. No, maybe not. Maybe, I don't get it. I don't really get the interface, and I do want to attack the capital or the... No, I mean, I could attack here. I don't know. However, I do know that I do want to go for it now, I think. Enough waiting to here. Really? We are already full, huh? Well. No, we have more, but we don't have any more boats or what? It's not really how I thought it would be, but okay. And I forgot. No, I didn't forget. Okay, here we. I think I'll let Isabella deal with the islands here. And oh, come on, don't tell me I'm full here. Can't be full. No, not full. Artillery, cannons for sure. Yeah, just take whatever. And maybe these guys. Yeah, I could go for the little islands here, then continue, then keep going. But I think taking the main continent would be better. Little islands won't really make an impression on him, even if he would lose them. I think it has to be the main. Yeah, I mean, hit the capital, hit the big ones. Okay, and we have more coming apparently, so. Okay. Yeah, I might have to go two times. And now we just wait and upgrade and collect money and whoop, maybe, but I think I have enough numbers. I have to pick the right target and might have to take quite a few to be fair, since he is so big, but shouldn't take too long.